If you ever wondered what the term smart home really means, you're about to find out. This is Mark Cloninger from SCS Home Entertainment. And Mark, your home is truly a smart home. I'm amazed at all of the things you can do straight from the app on your phone. But first of all, this is kind of your command central, correct?
That's right.
What does this do?
That's right. Well, so we have an iPad right here that features all of our smart home technology. So I've got my options for viewing video. I can pick out anything I want to watch or stream off of that. I've got options in here for my music, so I can go directly to many of the popular apps and stream any type of music you want throughout any place in the house with a simple button press. I can get us into some music.
And there it is.
Right away, and I can add this anywhere in the house that I like to.
So you can have it throughout the house, or you could just have it on the patio, or just in the kitchen.
You got it. Or both at the same time, however you want to do it.
Love it.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun, that's for sure. This thing does a lot more than that, because I can also control my thermostat, control the temperature, set the program for the thermostat, and I have some really cool options in here for my security, for my camera systems, and viewing the cameras throughout the house, even if I'm just waiting on the pizza guy to get here or viewing some type of noise I heard in the backyard. And I can also use my smartphone just to do the same things that this thing does as well too. So I'm not tied to this device. I can use this device as well as using it to arm and disarm my security system, whether I'm home or away. It gives me notifications anytime the alarm is armed or disarmed, so we kind of have options of knowing when our kids are coming or going, or that the alarm has truly been set like we wanted it to be.
So let me get this straight. If you're on vacation somewhere and someone comes and rings your doorbell, your phone will tell you that someone rang your doorbell.
It absolutely will. And then I can pop on the video, see who it is, and maybe, hopefully, it's somebody I know. I can give them a call and see what they need. And if they need in the house, maybe they need to check on the dog if I'm on vacation, or maybe they've got a package on the front porch, I can open the garage, turn off the alarm, and let them into the house without having to give out keys or codes or anything like that.
So this is truly a smart home. So you could turn on the oven before you got home to put dinner in if you wanted to. You could control the temperature before you got home or when you left home.
And there's manufacturers that are building refrigerators that let you know that the freezer is above a frozen state, and they'll give you notifications as well too. So there's a whole wealth of options. And with the little iWatch that I have now too as well, I can get all those notifications right here on my wrist, so I don't always have to be digging for my phone out of my pocket or something like that, which is pretty handy as well.
And I know one thing you told me, when you get ready to leave the house, it really just takes one little action and everything is ready to go.
Absolutely. So the lights in this house are all automated. The music, the TVs, the thermostat, the alarm system, everything's automated. So with three little taps on a light switch over here, the whole house will shut down. Lights will fade out as we exit and go out through the garage to leave for the day. It's a pretty time-saving thing. And it also helps me out knowing, did I forget to turn a TV off? Did I forget to turn these lights off in a room? Don't have to worry about it. Just a simple tap and everything shuts down.
Because the system does not forget. And SCS Home Entertainment did all of this. They can do it for you too.
Absolutely.